Hey everybody, I'm Matt, and welcome back to my channel, SoCal Shade. So we're here back for another truck stop video. I am in Ogden, Utah, in a Flying J truck stop. And we're gonna be using today, this is Oz Shaving, and this is a, how do you pronounce that? Nonstick Ocean from Oz Shaving Company. Again, also this is a bay room type of scent. There you have it. And I'm gonna be matching it up with Clubman Virgin Island Bay Rum. And this is a sample that I carry with me. My brush of choice, as you already know, is my 1305 that I bring with me as my travel. And razor of choice again, always will be the 34C as my travel one. And I have a old Wilkinson sword, Gillette Wilkinson sword blade here with three uses on it. I'm gonna go ahead and load my razors. Having a little bit of a weird angle, so I'm having trouble getting around the camera. And let me go ahead and dump out my water. So I hope you all are well and doing great. Just now got out the shower, if you can already tell, right? Making my way from Utah over to Goodyear, Arizona. So I took a nice size sample out of there. I'm gonna go ahead and put it down on my bowl here. And got a nice bit of snow early this morning. It was snowing when I got in here, not too bad though. Snow. I don't feel like chaining up. It's not a big problem, but yeah. So let's get into lathering here. Gotta keep quiet because they're out there cleaning the bathrooms right now. So sorry for all that background noise. Slather it up nice. This is an old sample. Kind of wish I would have glued it first. I've never shaved in this bathroom, so I don't know what the water's like here. I'm taking it a little longer to load my brush because it's a bit airy. So I think we've got something I can work with. Yeah, it's a bit airy. Just need to add a little bit more water. All right. Here, put another blade and I'll be back. All right, guys, I got a mercury blade in there. Yeah, that other blade felt chuggy. Not that it's not a good blade, it's just it's been sitting a while, so it may have gotten blown to one too many times.
Cross, cross, crew.
So I've tried Olive's shaving soap before. These are some of the samples. Now we're sent over for review. And I really enjoyed them. So I ended up purchasing a full size tub. I bought two of them. I bought oil can and the woodsman, I think it was called. And this is one of the ones I have not yet tried, this one. Yeah, this bit on its way out. Alright guys, I'm gonna do my Can I pass it off camera? And I'll be back. Good shave. Nice. Alright, let's go in with the Allen steak. I got someone right outside my door. Let me go ahead and rinse off this Allen steak, guys, and I'll be right back. All right, guys. Fantastic shave. BBS. Let's get in with the splash. Now, you guys don't see me use a lot of bay rum in my shaves, because I don't like bay rum. That actually smells really nice. I'm gonna give it another shot. This bay rum is one of the first ones that I really enjoy, and I've actually picked up a full size bottle. So I'm slowly getting into these scents and enjoying it. That smells really good. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and get some more, but I'm gonna put it on my body here. Nice. All right, let's do a recap. I went in with a sample of Oz Shaving Company. This is their bay rum scent, no stick, ocean. Razor of choice was Mercury 34C with a Mercury blade, which will now be repackaged and cracked in half, thrown away, as well as the Gillette Wilkinson sword that didn't do very well at all. And our brush of choice again, 1305 from Samoke. And the aftershave of choice was the Club One Virgin Island Bay Rum. This sample was lathered down in my Turkish travel album. That is my shave, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you do, please like, favorite, share, subscribe as always. Thanks for joining me, and I'll catch you guys on the next shave. Later, guys.